I know about everything you did to Marinette last year, Chloe. You're going to go and apologize to her and prove to everyone that you can change. I'm sure she'll forgive you.
Forgive me? What do I care about her forgiveness? I couldn't care less about Dupin Chang's feelings. She and the likes of her only exist to suffer for my entertainment. Why bother having power if you can't use it against those who don't have any? You're the one who's getting things wrong with your baker girl. You're a prince. You belong with me, the princess. You're in this world to shine, to make fun of all the losers who are only good enough to be used as doormats.
You're nothing like a princess, Chloe. I supported you. I gave you multiple chances to become a better person. Everyone reached out to you, including Ladybug and Cat Noir when they gave you the Miraculous of the Bee again. But all you ever think about is yourself.
And what else is there to think about? Losers and nobodies, the little bees, the planet.
We will never be friends again, Chloe. You and I are done.
Traitor.